But ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this commemorative program. Human being. Close the gap between what is and what ought to be.
A lot of people sit around and read all them old slick books, read Karl Marx and all that, and think they understand revolution. You better understand revolution. All these freaks in this country believe revolution is controlled by man. I say to you youngsters today, revolution never have and never will be controlled by man. Revolution always have and always will be controlled by nature.